Yeah, we
ready?
Go.
Here we go. One, two, three. Welcome to it.
Oh, you don't. You.
Sorry.
It's
this is our first day.
It's the morning.
Welcome to another episode of
Bitches in the kitchen. I'm Janet.
I'm Chris. And today we're going to talk about dun dun.
I don't know. There's some music.
Oh, there is good music, but I don't have it. Ta-da! Game of Thrones. Except now, it's not a thing. And everybody else has to find a new thing. You've all seen the finale.
You can tell how Janet did with it.
I have this much knowledge, and Janet has this much knowledge.
How many episodes of Game of Thrones have you seen, Janet?
How many ways and how many languages can you say the word zilch?
I'm listening. I'm learning.
I also not a fan of Game of Thrones. Never watched a single solitary episode until 6 weeks ago. I gave in to the peer pressure. It was ridiculous. I didn't even know the show had been here for 8 years. Where are you going?
I'm going to help you.
Janet has now pointed out how bad I look.
Let me see your beautiful face. Just keep walking. Just keep talking.
So here's this show. I'm going to attempt to tell you, Janet, and the rest of you, what I know about this show so far. I just thought I would Google a few characters for us, because I mean, how hard can that be? It's a show. There's 83.
Oh, hell no.
We're basically going to be here all night. Anyway, so I started watching Game of Thrones 6 weeks ago, and then I had a new friend. This is my friend.
What's his name?
His name is Ned Stark.
Ned.
And I fell in love with him immediately.
It's a good Jewish name. Ned.
He managed all seven of the kingdoms or something really important. I don't even know what he did.
You loved him. That's
I
what
did.
You did. And I love holding him.
Well. Anyway, Ned and I got along famously while I was watching. What is it that the kids do now? They binge watch. I'm binge watching it. I watch them back to back. I don't have to wait. Like all the rest of the world, 8 years they've been watching this show. See, I don't have to do all that. So Ned is in charge of something important because nothing makes sense. There's all these people, and then there's a lot of sex, and there's a lot of blood. Anyway, I still like Ned because he's like wholesome and good and everything. And then, you know what they did?
What? What?
They killed him. They chopped his head off.
What?
They chopped his head off. And you saw it on TV. He died. So here's the throne. That's the Iron Throne.
What?
That's a throne? It looks like a prickly porcupine.
This is what everybody's fighting over is.
Oh, there's cliff notes.
The north. Which is the home to the Winterfell.
I'm gonna read it, then I'll sound like I know what I'm talking
about. The Vale,
about.
Dormlands, the Reach, the Westerlands, the Iron Islands, and Dorm? I don't have my glasses on.
Wait, no, I can read it from here. They now comprise a unified Westeros ruled by King Robert of House Baratheon.
But wait, he dies. So I like this guy. He's a dwarf and he's awful and he's spiteful, but he's really good at heart. This is his mom. No, his sister. This is the queen. Her name is Cersei. She has short hair there. On season 3, sister? She still has long hair. She hasn't cut her hair yet. I'm sure there's a story to that. I don't even know. This is her brother. She has another brother. Wait for it. The father of all her children.
What?
This is Jon Snow. Jon's cool. Yeah, he is adorable.
He's handsome.
But he has to go away because he's the bastard son of Ned. Well, I got that one right. I can do this one. This is Arya, which is Ned's daughter. There's also Sansa, and I don't have her picture because she marries King Joffrey, I think. Oh, wait, they don't, because he's going to marry Queen Marjorie, but I'm not even sure that happens either. You can put Ned down, because I'm going to put Arya on here. We like her. She's kind of a feisty little thing. Now there's this. This is Dany. She marries a guy, Drago or something like that. It was a really big guy. He dies. Actually, she kills him, because he was going to die, because she was pregnant and then lost the baby. But then all of a sudden, I'm not even really sure how. I watched the episode, but I'm still confused by the fact, wait for it. She has dragon eggs, and then they hatch into these adorable little dragons.
Excuse me one second.
We've got a lot more to cover here. The dragons are really, really cute right now. And she has them on a leash. Look what they grow into. That is not as cute as they were when they were little. I'm going to put
the dragons on. I have a question.
There's the last 6 weeks of my life.
You are one of the most intelligent women that I know. I don't know whether to be very frightened. Okay. I don't know whether to join in or just keep drinking the vodka.
Well,
you're scaring me a little bit right now.
Okay, but you remember.
No, I don't want to remember anything that you just said.
We still like Ned.
Because we like Ned.
But he died. I'm so mad about that.
Chris, are you in or are you out? Are you obsessed or are you done?
Okay,
like,
so
I don't get it.
That's what I need everybody's help for. I am 3 seasons, 9 episodes into this show. What do I do? Do I stay invested?
Should
Is it worth my time?
I have one request. You will not drag my silly little ass along on this journey with you. I will be the one human I'm sure there's a whole cult of me too, right?
There have to be anti.
I was an anti too.
Oh, bullshit.
Or something.
You joined. I'm not joining. Oh. Let me know how that goes.
I guess you guys got to tell me. Do
help.
I stay?
Help
do
her.
Do I watch it all the way through? The Red Wedding. Apparently this is a big one. I don't know. Everybody tells me I'm going to have to go for a long drive in my BMW for hours once I watch this one. I know. You're still asleep. I know. Janet is unamused by any of
good
this.
Good night, Gracie.
Okay, fine.
Robert Mitchum?
No, Mitchum deodorant, because Secret doesn't work for
Robert
me in
Mitchum,
the summer.
One of my favorites. We're recording.
Okay, great. There's
Hi,
the
Mesa.
Ante. Hi, Mesa. Did
what
you
deodorant
know,
do you use?
Did you know that Mitchum...
Wait, you should say, we're doing this episode just for Mesa.
Yeah, we're doing this episode just for Mesa.
Yeah, because apparently you are maniacal. Yes.
I'm talking about Game of Thrones now, Mesa. Please don't cringe when you have to edit this, because this is going to be ridiculous.